In today's video, I'll show you exactly step by step how to migrate Volt Inu token to a new contract. It will be just a short video as the migration is a quick and easy process. I'll show you everything from the beginning till the end, so it's important to watch this video till the end to get the full information. Before we dive in, let me just quickly welcome you to my Memecoin Crypto channel where I cover mainly meme coins, so if this is something you'd like to see in the future, subscribe to this channel and also visit my site memecoincrypto.com on the link below this video. But now let's get back to Volt Inu migration. The migration is done on the Everrise website, so we need to go to everrise.finance/evermigrate/upgrade. I will add a direct link to this site to the video description below. As you can see, this link will bring us to the Evermigrate site where we need to connect our wallets. Let's click on the connect button in the top right corner. There are a lot of options to choose from. Since I'm using MetaMask, I will select MetaMask and then click on Next and Connect. Once the wallet is connected, we need to select the input token, which is of course Volt Inu. So we will select Volt Inu, and because there is no reason to keep old Volt Inu tokens, we want to migrate all tokens to a new contract. So we will click on Max, which will migrate all Volt Inu tokens we currently have in our wallets. Now we can see how many new tokens we will receive after the migration, and if we would like to send the migrated tokens to a different wallet, we can add a new wallet address in the field that we can find under the advanced options. Now we need to enable the migration, so let's click on the enable button and confirm in MetaMask. We can see that the fee for enabling the migration is around $5. Let's click on confirm and wait till the transaction is processed. This will take just a few seconds, and once completed, we can do the actual migration. We can see that the migrate button is now enabled, so let's click on it and confirm in MetaMask. In this case, the estimated gas fee is around $34. After we click on confirm button, we need to wait till the migration is completed. It will take just a few seconds. Once the transaction is confirmed, the migration is completed. I will show you now on Etherscan what was the real gas fee for this transaction, so let's switch to Etherscan. In this case, the gas estimation was pretty accurate, as the gas fee was around $32. So now the migration is completed, but we don't see the migrated tokens in our wallets. We need to go to MetaMask, switch to the Assets section, scroll down, and click on Import Tokens. Then click on Custom Token and add the new Volt Inu contract address. You can find the new contract address in the video description below. Now let's just paste the contract address and click on Add Custom Token. We can see the new tokens in our wallets immediately, and we can of course see them in the tokens list. So this is it. This is how you migrate Volt Inu to a new contract. I hope that this video was helpful for you. If yes, please give thumbs up and subscribe to see more videos. Thanks for watching. See you next time.